Hafner tees off. This ball is crushed deep to Souvenir City, and Travis Hafner makes it a 7-4 Indians lead. That cleared the lower deck and landed in the restaurant. Well, somebody got a bonus with their beer.
I'm going to tell you, he was looking for that breaking ball before he left the dugout because he swung at the first pitch and lined it foul. This one he didn't miss, and I mean he hit it a ton. That ball was hammered. You see that breaking ball? And where it lands, oh,